The answer to the question is yes, of course. We are confronting a global economic crisis. We have seen vast regions of the world beset with conflict. It would be a bit strange if multilateralism, the multilateral institutions, were islands of calm in this rather stormy sea that we are facing everywhere we look. But ironically, these difficulties have actually, in my view, reinforced the importance of the multilateral institutions and the concept of multilateralism, because the problems we see today are global in nature and require global solutions, and there's only one place that can be done, and that's through the multilateral system. So while these are difficult days, I believe the future is one of hope, because there's no other way forward. We live in a multipolar world now, and no single country or even a small group of countries can pull us through. We're all in this together, and that's what multilateralism is all about.